we tried to tell our kids, you know, in basketball, you guys have no idea how good you are.